Hey everybody, Redstone King here, back with another video, and today, it's Wednesday, you know what that means. Today, we're going to be playing some random board games. Yeah, that's today's whatever Wednesday. Thank you, RealDog88. By the way, he's the same person as No from my Discord. Yeah. So today, we're going to be playing some random board games. Also known as Risk. He didn't specify. I even asked him on Discord. He said he didn't have any preferences of what I would play. So, yeah, we're playing Risk Global Domination. I figured that an online board game would be easier to capture than a real life one. And also, I don't have that many board games in real life. I think we have Uno. Maybe Go Fish, and I'm pretty sure we got Guess Who. Maybe Monopoly. Yeah, we don't have many board games, though. No. I don't think any friends are online. No, he's offline. Okay. Single player against the computer. All versus one. Wow. One versus all. Okay, which one is... Okay. Which one is... I don't know which one... is which. Because this one says, starting with a single territory, use your strategy... strategic prowess to come out on top. And this one says, unite the world and fight back against near overwhelming power. This is near overwhelming power? Or are we this? Because this is the exact same thing then. I'm gonna try this one. Because maybe it'll be easy. Oh, is difficulty hard? Oh, I see. I see. I see. I see why this is hard now. Just question mark, question mark, question mark. Seems accurate. That'd be funny if like five people could take down like 588. Ah, nope. Ew. Oh no, I don't want to do that. We'll give it 30, and then we'll give one over here. Perfect. Can we? No. Come on, do this. You can't do this. 75. What? I want to attack with 75%. Oh. Oof. Oh my God, no. I don't want to move troops there. I'm gonna keep a few troops behind, just to be safe. Darn it. Nope. There we go. Nope, we don't have a chance there. But if we do this, we have a better chance. What? Well, this is why I don't have many board games. I'm not that good at them. They took back the place. Yes. Wouldn't hurt to try. Okay, how many? Okay. How many do you need? Okay, you need 3. I think I'll just have to keep going like that. Unless. Here, I'll. Ah, darn it. We could still do this. We got them down 2 troops, though.
need to concentrate for this. Ah, darn it. Okay, I think I'm done trying to rid them there. Continue to fortify. No matching cards. Yeah, I might as well. Then just crawl my way through. Kind of blitz it. God darn it. I don't mean to leave. Still got them down quite a bit. I see why this is a hard level now. I didn't realize they would have 300 troops. Oh hey, Game Theory released a new video. Thank you. turn. Try and take down a few of her troops.
Looks more on my side today. Or right now.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna stop that. Fortify. I forgot you could only fortify one.
Please go away. Notifications. What to do now? If only this could attack here. Huh. You probably see something I think that I could do, but I don't see anything really.
I'm into blitz. How did that fail? Yeah, I just see luck is really bad for me right now. Oh yeah, continue to fortify. They haven't touched Canada yet. We must protect Canada at all costs.
Draft. Not that much.
Just have to go over here then. Attack. I keep forgetting that. His blitz.
You know, we have a chance. No, not really.
We just need a sneak attack around here, like getting our ships and then just like. Just like coming through Brazil and then just take it out from the inside. They only have like one troop throughout the whole area there. The whole state. Wait. I'm thinking US of A. This is South Africa. Or
South Africa? What? South America?
I do not English well today, apparently. Yeah, this is bad.
I thought this would start off on a good note by being really easy, but then I got confused when I said hard, so I had to go check it out. And now we're losing. First game.
I don't know what to do. No, Canada! We must save Canada. the weak parts of Canada. We have a chance.
Oh yes. Just keep on, keep getting lucky.
Okay, yeah, we're not gonna keep getting lucky. Wait, Greenland. Greenland's open. You left yours open. I forgot to change it.
Yes! Yes!
There we go. I don't think they gained that much.
Help. Oh, it's this time. You left yourself open.
What? No, I want to attack. This. Okay, nope. Oof. It's time to fortify. Oof.
I might surrender soon. Yeah, it's been 24 minutes. Might surrender soon here. Because I don't think I have a chance, really.
No, can't go there. Okay, nope. Gotta keep protecting Knazada. Yeah, why not? Come on, as long as we can get Knazada. Dang it. Blitz. Might as well try.
Nope.
No! Kanadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadad Like, just prepare over here. What we could do is attack here. At least we got five of them. Okay, yeah, forgot about that place. Yeah, we're dead. We're taken over. For a second, I thought I was green. Come on. Come on, Australia. Come on, Australia. You got this. We could come back. Yeah, we're dead. Alrighty then. Anyways, guys, that's gonna be it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.